HNN News is brought to you by Principal Toyota. And Landers Ford. It's another morning at Houston High, home of the Mustangs and HNN News. Whether it's the locker room or the classroom, Houston News Network is there, your go-to source for all high school headlines. It's time for HNN News, the most watched newscast at Houston High School, with Avery Williams and Jacob Ross. HNN News starts now.
Good morning, Mustangs. I'm Avery Williams.
And I'm Jacob Ross, and these are your morning announcements for Thursday, April 25th. The Environmental Club is continuing their electronics fundraiser through tomorrow. Bring your ink and toner cartridges, broken iPods, iPads, old and broken cell phones, and laptops to Ms. Bansell in room 110 or Mrs. Stevenson in room 240 to raise money for the Environmental Club to purchase new recycling bins for our aluminum cans and bottles next year. Today's Earth Week advice is to take shorter showers and skip baths. You'll save on water and electricity on heating.
De-stress fact: doing 30 minutes or more of exercise a day for 3 to 5 days a week may significantly improve depression or anxiety symptoms. But smaller amounts of physical activity, as little as 10 to 15 minutes at a time, may make a difference. It may take less time exercising to improve your mood when you do more vigorous activities, such as running or bicycling. Your kindness challenge for today: another thing that boosts endorphins is laughter. For today's kindness challenge, share your best joke. Today's activities that such include frisbee, spike ball, hacky sack, and jump ropes in the front of the school.
Now it's time for the HNN News Word Power Word of the Day.
Today's word of the day is pretense, a noun meaning an appearance or action intended to deceive, as in, his anguish over her death was but a pretense, a ruse to suggest his own innocence. Try using it today.
Students and teachers, will you please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance?
Now, in accordance with the laws of the state of Tennessee, we will observe a moment of silence.
Well, that's it for today, Mustangs.
Have a great day, and we'll be back with you bright and early tomorrow.
Take me to your river. I wanna go. Oh, go. Take me to your river. Hit me in your smooth waters, I go in as a man with many crimes. Come up with